We get steady snow all day then today. So, yeah. My balcony's got about 6 inches. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay. Steady snow. This is gonna go all day long. Probably tomorrow as well. And it's 23rd of February. So, yeah. I reckon next week's going to be minus 20. It's about minus 4, minus 5 at the moment, but about minus 15, minus 16 at night at the moment. So they're saying this weekend maybe minus 6, minus 7 in the day, minus 11 at night. And then next week drop it to maybe minus 20, minus 25. So, of course, the garage building has come to a stop. So we're heavily into the second floor now. But as you can see, I was using the car this morning, and it's soon. This is about. About 15 minutes, it's getting covered up again. As you can see, it's a real whitey. So, winter's not left us yet. So, just letting you see. Winter in Latvia. Yeah. And snow steadily falling. Moderately heavy, so that's gonna, this is really going to add to us. And the forecast is maybe all weekend as well. So we've already got, you can see the tyres down into the snow over there. That trailer's already been moved, but we got a good 6 inches, maybe, you know, sort of 15 centimetres on the ground. Some places a little bit more impacted, you know, you can see with the tracks through there, it's quite deep. Okay, so, there we go.